This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Trent Franks, born June 19, 1957, is the U.S. Representative for Arizona's 8th Congressional District, serving in Congress since 2003. He is a member of the Republican Party. The district, numbered as the 2nd District from 2003 to 2013, is located in the West Valley portion of the Valley of the Sun and includes Glendale, Surprise, Sun City, Peoria, and part of Western Phoenix. Contents: 1. Early life, education, and business career. 2. Early political career. 21. Arizona Legislature. 22. Mecham Administration. 23. Political activism. 3. U.S. House of Representatives. 31. Elections. 32. Positions. 321. Online gaming. 322. Homeland Security. 323. Taxes. 324. Criticism of the Obama Administration. 325. Abortion. 326. Other. 33. Committee assignments. 34. Caucus memberships. 35. Legislation sponsored. 4. Electoral history. 5. Personal life. 6. References. 7. External links. Early life, education, and business career. Franks was born in Uravan, Colorado, a company town, the son of Juanita and Edward Taylor Franks. He was born with a cleft lip and palate after his parents separated. Franks took care of his younger siblings while his parents took financial responsibility. He overtook the leadership role at home. Franks graduated from Briggsdale High School in Colorado in 1976. After high school, Franks bought a drilling rig and moved to Texas to drill wells with his best friend and his younger brother. He moved to Arizona in 1981, where he continued to drill wells. In 1987, he completed a course of study at the non-accredited National Center for Constitutional Studies, formerly known as the Freeman Institute, in Utah for 1 year, from 1989 to 1990. He attended the Arizona campus of Ottawa University, based in Ottawa, Kansas. In September 2004, Franks told Franchising World that he had been a small business owner for more than 25 years. Early political career. Arizona Legislature. In 1984, while working as an engineer for an oil and gas royalty purchasing firm, he began his political career by running for a seat in the Arizona House of Representatives, against incumbent Democrat Glenn Davis, an attorney, in District 20 in Central Phoenix. Franks, who was a member of the Arizona Right to Life organization and president of the Arizona Christian Action Council, campaigned against abortion and in favor of tougher child abuse laws. He defeated Davis by 155 votes in the state legislature. Franks served as vice chairman of the Commerce Committee and chairman of the House Subcommittee on Child Protection and Family Preservation. Franks was defeated in his re-election bid in November 1986. Mecham administration. In January 1987, he was appointed by Republican Governor Evan Mecham to head the Arizona Governor's Office for Children, which is a cabinet-level division of the Governor's Office. Responsible for overseeing and coordinating state policy and programs for Arizona's children. In late 1987, Franks founded the Arizona Family Research Institute, a nonprofit organization affiliated with James Dobson's focus on the family. He was the executive director of the organization for 4.5 years. In April 1988, after Mecham was impeached and removed from office, Franks and other appointees resigned their positions. Franks had been under investigation following an Associated Press report about his decision to spend nearly $60,000, without getting bids, for a conference at a former campaign contributor's hotel. Later in 1988, Franks ran again for a legislative seat, moving to District 18 shortly before the filing deadline. He was successful in the Republican primary but lost in the November general election. Political activism. In 1992, when Franks was chairman of Arizonans for Common Sense, one of the organization's efforts was a constitutional amendment on the November 1992 ballot in Arizona that banned most abortions. The initiative lost, getting about 35% of the votes cast. In August 1995, Arizonans for an Empowered Future, of which Franks was chairman, launched an initiative campaign to amend the state constitution, replacing the graduated state income tax with a flat 35% rate, and allowing parents to deduct the costs of private school tuition. The initiative was not one of those appearing on the ballot. In 1996, Franks worked for and later became president of Liberty Petroleum Corporation, a small oil exploration company established in 1996. Franks served as a consultant to conservative activist Pat Buchanan's presidential campaign. U.S. House of Representatives elections. Franks at the 2011 Veterans Day Parade in Phoenix, Arizona. 1994, Franks ran for Arizona's 4th Congressional District. In 1994, after incumbent U.S. Representative John Kyle decided to run for the U.S. Senate, he lost to John Shadegg, 43% to 30%. 2002 Following the 2000 census, Arizona got two additional seats. Franks decided to run in the newly redrawn Arizona's 2nd congressional district. The district, which had previously been the 3rd district, had come open after 13-term incumbent Bob Stump had announced his retirement. The initial favorite in the race was Lisa Jackson Atkins, Stump's longtime chief of staff, whom Stump had endorsed as his successor. Atkins had long been very visible in the district in contrast to her more low-key boss, to the point that many thought she was the district's. Representative Franks narrowly defeated Atkins in the 7-candidate Republican primary, 28% to 26%, a difference of just 797 votes. He won the November 2002 general election, defeating Democrat Randy Camacho, 60% to 37%. 2004 Franks faced unusually strong competition in the Republican primary from the more moderate businessman Rick Murphy. Franks defeated him 64% to 36%. He won re-election to a second term, by defeating Camacho in a rematch, 59% to 38%. 2006 See also, United States House of Representatives elections in Arizona, 2006 section. See also, United States House of Representatives elections in Arizona, 2012 section. Of Representatives in 2009 he is a member of the Republican Study Committee. Franks has also been active with Operation Smile Online Gaming. Franks is a staunch advocate of a federal prohibition of online poker. In 2006, he co-sponsored H.R. 4411, the Good Latte Leech Internet Gambling Prohibition Act, and H.R. 4777, the Internet Gambling Prohibition Act. Homeland Security on October 14, 2009, Franks joined with three fellow representatives in calling for the investigation of the Council on American-Islamic Relations CARE over allegations of trying to plant spies, based on a CARE memo indicating that they will develop national initiatives such as Lobby Day, and placing Muslim interns in congressional offices. The request followed publication of the book Muslim Mafia. Representative Sue Myrick had written the foreword, which characterized CARE as subversive and aligned with terrorists. CARE has countered that these initiatives are extensively used by all advocacy groups and accused Franks and his colleagues of intending to intimidate American Muslims who take part in the political process and exercise their rights. Taxes. Franks is a signer of the Taxpayer Protection Pledge. In 2010, Franks voted against the Patient Protection and Affordable Care Act. He has high approval ratings from the Small Business and Entrepreneurship Council. In November 2011, he voted to pass H.R. 2930, which authorizes crowdfunding for small businesses. In 2009, Franks signed a pledge sponsored by Americans for Prosperity, promising to vote against any global warming legislation that would raise taxes. Criticism of the Obama administration. He opposes the Patient Protection and Affordable Care Act, claiming the thought of Americans' health care decisions being put into the hands of an unimaginably large bureaucracy as a frightening prospect. He is not supported by American Public Health Association or the Children's Health Fund. In September 2009, he stirred controversy when criticizing President Barack Obama. He said, "Obama's first act as president of any consequence, in the middle of a financial meltdown, was to send taxpayers' money overseas to pay for the killing of unborn children in other countries. Now, I got to tell you, if a president will do that, there's almost nothing that you should be surprised at. After that, we shouldn't be shocked that he does all these other insane things. A president that has lost his way that badly, that has no ability to see the image of God in these little fellow human beings. If he can't do that right, then he has no place in any station of government, and we need to realize that he is an enemy of humanity." Abortion. In a 2010 interview, discussing the legacy of slavery, which Franks described as a crushing mark on America's soul, the congressman said, "Half of all black children are aborted. Far more of the African American community is being devastated by the policies of today than were being devastated by the policies of slavery." In June 2013, he proposed a bill that would ban abortions after 20 weeks without exceptions for rape and incest. In defense, he stirred controversy when saying that the incidence of rape resulting in pregnancy are very low. He later clarified, "Pregnancies from rape that result in abortion after the beginning of the sixth month are very rare." The bill passed by a vote of 228-196. Franks presided over a hearing to ban abortions in the District of Columbia, in which he did not allow D.C.'s lone delegate and member of Congress, Congresswoman Eleanor Holmes Norton, to testify. In doing so, he said Congress has the authority to exercise exclusive legislation in all cases whatsoever in the district, even though the heavily Democratic district district is strongly opposed to the ban. Franks has also been involved in the founding of a crisis pregnancy center in Tempe, Arizona, that's still in operation today. In the past, Franks has picketed abortion clinics but has ceased to do so, stating in a June 2013 interview that "it became clear to me that I could be more effective by trying to do something to light a candle rather than curse the darkness." Other Franks in 2016. During the 2008 campaign, Franks stated that he is skeptical about global warming. He opposes same-sex marriage and abortion. Franks supports the right to bear firearms. The interest group, Gun Owners of America, have given Franks high approval ratings in 2011. He voted to pass the National Right to Carry Reciprocity Act Committee Assignments Committee on Armed Services Subcommittee on Strategic Forces Subcommittee on Emerging Threats and Capabilities Committee on the Judiciary Subcommittee on Courts, Commercial and Administrative Law Subcommittee on the Constitution Chairman Caucus Memberships DUI Caucus Congressional Hispanic Conference Education Freedom Caucus Human Rights Caucus India Caucus Israel Allies Caucus International Religious Freedom Caucus Liberty Caucus Tea Party Caucus Working Group on Judicial Accountability Working Group on Waste, Fraud and Abuse Legislation sponsored on April 9, 2013. Franks introduced the Keep the Promise Act of 2013 H.R. 1410, 113th Congress. If enacted, the bill would prevent the Arizona Native American tribe Tohono O'odham from building a planned casino in the Phoenix metropolitan area. Electoral history. Arizona House of Representatives 20th District Election, 1984 Party candidate. Votes. Arizona House of Representatives 20th District Election, 1986 Party candidate votes. Georgia Hargan 8,825 2052 Arizona's 4th Congressional District Republican Primary Election, 1994 Party candidate votes. 12,718 2069 Republican Joan Jugloff 3,678 598 Arizona's 2nd, Congressional District Republican Primary Election, 2002 Party Candidate Votes. 2,617 Republican John Keegan 10,560 1981 Republican Scott Bungard 8,701 1632 Republican Dusko Jovicic 3,805 714 Republican Mike Schaefer 933,175 Republican Dick Henske 618-116 Arizona's 2nd, Congressional District Republican Primary Election, 2004 Party Candidate Votes. Candidate votes. PCT Third Party Party Votes PCT Third Party Party Votes PCT 2002 Randy Camacho 61,217 3,655% Trent Franks 100,359 5,992% Edward R. Carlson Libertarian 5,919 353% 2004 Randy Camacho 107,406 3,846% Trent Franks 165,260 5,917% Powell Gamill Libertarian 6,625 237% 2006 John Thrasher 89,671 3,889% Trent Franks 135,150 5,862% Powell Gamill Libertarian 5,734 249% 2008 John Thrasher 125,611 3,716% Trent Franks 200,914 5,944% Powell Gamill Libertarian 7,882 233% William Crum Green 3,616 107% 2010 John Thrasher 82,891 3,106% Trent Franks 173,173 6,489% Powell Gamill Libertarian 10,820 405% Arizona's 8th Congressional District Republican Primary Election, 2012 Party Candidate Votes. Republican votes PCT Third Party Party votes PCT 2012 Gene Scherer 95,635 3,505% Trent Franks 172,809 6,334% Stephen Dolgo's Independent 4,347 159% Arizona's 8th Congressional District Republican Primary Election, 2014 Party Candidate votes Republican Trent Franks Inc. 128,710 7,581 Americans elect Stephen Dolgos 41,066 2,419 Personal life. Franks and his wife, Josephine, have been married since 1980. They are members of a Baptist church, specifically the North Phoenix Baptist Church. In August 2008, a donor egg and surrogate were used to give birth to their twins, Joshua Lane and Emily Grace Franks. As a past chairman of the Children's Hope Scholarship Foundation. References. Carrot staff. 5 January 2011. 10 Southern Baptists sworn in as new reps. Baptist Press. Archived from the original on 25 December 2014. Retrieved 25 December 2014. Carrot http://freepages genealogy roots web ancestry.com /tilde battle/reps/frankstam carrot A. B. Brahane Maskell, Mill at 20 November 2002 Congressman from Arizona creates buzz in Briggsdale Greeley Tribune retrieved 6 March 2010. Congressional website archived from the original on 1 September 2009 retrieved 29 September 2009. Carrot our campaigns as district 04 our primary race September 13, 1994 2008 stolen papers Charlotte Observer November 10, 2009 accessed November 17, 2009 dead link Carrot Glenn Greenwald October 15, 2009 GOP House members call for investigation of Muslim political activity Salon.com Blacks Salon District 2 inches as CentralCom retrieved 22 August 2010. Carrot Trent Franks, Arizona, Bio, News, Photos, Washington Times. The Washington Times 2012 archived from the original on October 26, 2013 retrieved October 21, 2013 Franks and his wife, Josephine, have two children. Children's Hope Scholarship Foundation and a Republican member of the United States Congress. Member of the U.S. House of Representatives from Arizona's 2nd Congressional District 2003-2013 succeeded. Seniority 119th succeeded. Ruben Gallego D. Trent Franks R. Kirsten Sinema D. Other states delegations Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho Illinois